Okay, you notice the key on this drill, more than anything, is that once Greg shoots in and gets a low double or the low single, he kicks his feet out, and that's what secures the tackle. And this is one of Greg's favorite ways to cool down. Notice the breathing and the pattern of the footwork with the bike. He could go circles, he could go figure eights, it doesn't matter. Are you okay?